Welcome to this brand bite size, where today we focus on the defined benefit commutation factor. Derek is about to start his well-earned retirement and has been told that his company's defined benefit scheme will pay him a pension of £25,000 a year and that he could exchange some of this for a tax-free cash lump sum, or a pension commencement lump sum to use its technical term. Derek is excited about the idea of the cash as it could give him the opportunity to fulfil his lifetime dream of owning his own boat, which will cost around £40,000. To calculate the maximum lump sum, we need to consider the commutation factor, or CF for short. Derek's scheme has a commutation factor of 10, meaning that for every £10 of lump sum taken, his annual pension is reduced by £1. So let's simplify things for him and do the maths. We know Derek's pre-commutation pension and his scheme's commutation factor, so to calculate his maximum lump sum, we plug the figures into the following formula. The pre-commutation pension times the commutation factor divided by 1 plus the commutation factor times 0.15. So if we take his pension of £25,000, multiply this by the commutation factor of 10, and then divide this figure by 1 plus the commutation factor of 10 multiplied by 0.15, we crunch the figures and the great news is that Derek can take up to £100,000 as a lump sum. So if Derek takes £40,000 for his boat, how much will this reduce his pension? To calculate this, simply divide the lump sum he's taking by the commutation factor. This gives an answer of £4,000. So if we deduct this from Derek's pre-commutation pension of £25,000, this leaves £21,000. This means Derek can afford to buy his boat and still have a pension of £21,000, which is great news. We hope you enjoyed this Brand Bite Size, brought to you by Brand Financial Training. See you next time.